with all economic backgrounds, cultures, and ages successfully obtain a college degree. See, this university has feminism. It is feminism. It lives it every day, and it's reflected in the student population, many of who are attending this conference here. How many students are from the University District of Columbia? And many of them are outside because they're volunteering this weekend. It gives me great pleasure to introduce the Associate Vice President of Student Affairs, Dr. Janice Orlando, to offer you greetings from the university.